important because it's about American civilian lives.
I understand that, sir.
And right now, securing their safety, it's not our top priority. It's our only priority.
Yes, sir, but...
Soldier, enough! I've given you latitude. Lots of latitude. Now you will put everything else aside. Understood?
Yes, sir. Understood, sir.
I cannot fucking worry about Robert when I've got civilians out there. Robert is off the table. Completely off the table. That is a direct order. Out.
Thank you.
John North, USMC. I'm here to bust you out.
It's about goddamn time.
Frank, I've got a couple of them.
Four are confirmed missing, John. Locate the others.
Copy.
Thank you, sir.
Wait for my signal.
Contact! hours.
Roger, be on the lookout for enemy movement.
What about?
Search the perimeter.
Chopper's inbound. Stay here, wait for my signal, and then move upstairs.
Okay.
Hey, where is the work stuff?
Let me check.
Chopper has visual on the dam. Take cover north. Enemies inbound. Cover the engineer's escape.
Get to the helo. Go, go, go!
Supervising the technical work. Angry, rude, lashing out.
Separatist or 23 Society?
Robert was giving the orders. The lab was crawling with super amped up soldiers in high-tech gear. So, 23 Society, with a few Separatist mules doing the grunt work. You've got the coordinates of the maze?
I'll give them to John. He's got to get to Flostov. He seems to be the only reliable source of information.
Out.
Nemzatzi.
Yeah?
As you may know, we've been asked to track Separatist smuggling routes, which we did. We have several leads to go on. Sims is being briefed by our people as we speak. I hope this will be our last push against the Separatists. Please meet me.